Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Rock of Ages!
Mid to late 80s, roughly, when LA was a beacon of rock and roll excess. A majestic, acid-wash epicenter. Man, back in the day, if you had a dream, a fifth of Jack, and a decent amount of hair, there was nowhere else to be.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, take this little rock wannabe, for example. Of course, let's be honest, for every trillion that roll into town, only like 4 of them make it, am I right?
What?
Oh, no, but you will, dude. I know it.
Now listen, now it's up. I can pay my rent. I can barely make it through the week, yeah. Saturday night, I'd like to make a girl. Right now, I gotta make ends meet.
Wow!
I'm always working, slaving every day. Gotta get away from the same old, same old. I need a chance just to get away.
If you could hear a thing,
man, this is what I say.
Don't need nothing but a good time.
How can I resist?
Ain't looking for nothing but a good time. And don't get better than this.
What can I say? The guy really wants to have a good time.
You know?
Hey, try looking for nothing but a good poop in the men's crapper. That's our boy, Drew Boley.
Actually, I prefer my stage name, Wolfgang von Kolch.
he's adorable. What? Shoo, 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 shoo. You see, Drew's a barback here on the legendary Dupree's Bourbon Room. course, all the guy really wants to do is rock your socks like Sebastian Bach. Dude, do you mind? We've got ears. Hey, listen, obviously a dream's a powerful thing. Hell, it wasn't until last year I stopped calling myself a drummer. It's okay, Renzo, you're all right. Now, screw it, now I got a new dream. Now I'm Lonnie Barnett. Sound God! And I found my calling here at the right-hand side of my sensei, my spirit guide, and the man who bailed me out after I shipped someone for talking rubbish about Kip Winger. Meet Dennis Dupree!
Yeah! Hey, Mom!
He owns this legendary temple of rock and roll kickassery. And before that, he had a pretty powerful, famous rock thrill only open for a little band called...
The Alan Parsons Project?
Yeah! You jealous?
I raise a toast to all of us who are breaking our backs every day. And wanting a good life is such a crime.
Something's not right up here. Something, nay, somebody is missing. Now, I'm no Andrew Lloyd Paulabella, but I do know this. When you're putting on a musical, you gotta introduce a love story, and quickly. And for that, we should probably start here. 3,337 Waffle Houses away in the little town of Paola, Kansas.
This is so unexpected. First, I want to thank my captain, my director, Mr. Spielberg. I salute you. I also want to thank my co-stars, Corey and Corey. I love you both. We did it. And last, but certainly not least, I want to thank my parents, who are always so...
Sister Christian, oh, the time has come. And don't you know that you're the only one to say, okay.
Where you going, what you looking for?
Mom, I have to.
You know those boys don't want to say no more with you.
I'll be fine. It's my dream.
It's true.
Why don't you two believe in me?
And was a big girl.
I'll get a job until I make it big.
But Sherry, this is your home.
I gotta go.
Sherry, you get back into this house or never bother coming back.
Visit to the Sunset Strip is complete without checking out the Chateau Marimonte, where a star sighting is almost always guaranteed. Bitchin'! Oh, hey, you seem like a nice guy. Hey, stop!
Hey, wait!
Oh, are you okay?
I just got mugged.
Sorry about your purse. Let's get you some ice.
Oh, it's okay. I didn't really have anything in there. My travel book always says to keep your valuables someplace safe. So I tucked all my money inside my lacy pink, yet slightly see-through and somewhat inappropriate for my age, panties.
Wow. I mean, that's really smart.
Hi, I'm Sherry.
Wolfgang von Kult.
I'm sorry.
Or Drew. Are you just visiting?
Actually, I think I'm here for good.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's true.
Let's get you some ice. Hey, Dennis, this is Sherry.
I love your club. It's so awesome. It even smells like rock and urine.
So it brings you out here, Sherry.
Oh, I'm an actress.
What a shocker.
Hey, maybe we could hook Sherry up with a job.
Look, we are not hiring right now. Sorry, sweetie.
Ooh, look at that, a lucky penny.
But I suppose we can always do it some extra help around here.
Oh. Oh my God, are you kidding? I'd love a job.
Just until you make it big, of course. Hey, I got you right. It's
the time has come. Yeah, I'll let my boy Drew show you around.
I what? No.
That you're the only one to say.
Do you want a drink or something?
Okay.
I was gonna go get a Slurpee. Do you want one?
I love Slurpees.
So do I.
No shit.
I say no shit. Be right back. Cherry, okay?
I love Cherry.
Looking for nothing.
And it don't get better than.
What's your price for this? So, Drew, where are you from?
I'm from Detroit. Michigan.
I know where Detroit is. Oh. So you come out here to be a rock star, Wolfgang?
Oh, I don't know. I guess so.
Guess? Mm-hmm. There's no guess. You want something? You want to be one of those multi-platinum gods? Well, you just gotta take it.
Okay.
Okay, what?
Okay, yeah, sure, I'd like to
like
try.
Like nothing, forceful, right now. What's busting out of your heart, Drew? What do you want?
I don't know, I never really
oh,
gave it.
Oh, come on, don't think. First thing comes out of your mouth.
Well?
Just say it, Wolfgang!
I wanna rock! Sorry, I got carried away.
No, it was really good. Maybe the ensemble singers were a bit much, but hey, it was okay.
Oh, cool, thank
you. I'll see you later, Drew.
There's people! Are you with me? Let's rally the masses. We're not gonna take it.
This is our fight, this is our song.
Come on, let's go! We'll fight the powers that be. Don't make a destiny. You don't know us, you don't belong. I'm
Now the lights are going out along the boulevard. You'll see me rocket. It'll make your boobies hard.
Whoa, what the hell is that? I thought it was Kick-Ass.
Well, you had the start of something really nice up till that, like, make your boobies hurt. Come on!
Yeah, man, Kick-Ass! It's the boobies!
Lonnie, go away! Come on, go!
Look, kid, you got chords that suggest some true emotion. So tell me, my boy, what are you really singing about?
Yeah, and I've got these really delicious Arby's up the street. Seriously, Mom, it's amazing here. I can't wait till you... Oh, hi, Dad. No, Dad, I didn't call for money. Dad, I just wanted to say I... No, please don't say that. Hello? Dad?
Saying I love you is not the words I want to hear from you. It's not that I want you not to say, but if you only knew how you say it would be to show me how you feel more than is all you have to do to make it real. Then you wouldn't have to say that you love me, 'cause I'd already know.
Are you okay, girl?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Well, you don't look fine.
It's just my... Oh, whatever, right? I'll be okay.
Hold on, little girl, show me what he's done to you. Stand up, little girl, a broken heart can't be that bad.
Well, it's true, it's true.
Fate would twist the both of you. So come on, baby, come on over. Let me be the one to show you.
Ah, true. Look, you gotta be honest with your audience. You know, real. Until you can share something that lets us know what you really care about.
Wait. How I love the way you move and the sparkle in your eyes. There's a color deep inside them, like a blue suburban sky.
Now that's better.
I need to be the king of the world. As long as I'm the hero of this
little girl.
Is it too far away? Closer. Yeah.
Of course, just when it seemed like love might bust through that friendship wall, he came, as rock stars often do, right when you're making time with a pretty young thing. Stacy Jacks, lead singer of the band Arsenal. Oh, yeah. Ladies love him. Guys wanna be him.
Dude, awesome top, dude.
And as for his band, well, they hate his guts. But he's a star. And stars are undeniable. Like herpes. He knows what I'm talking about.
It's all the same. Only the phases change. Every day feels like we're wasting away. Another day. But the faces are so cold. Ride all night. Just get back home. I'm a cowboy. And I'll see the horse I ride. I want it. Dead or alive. I want it. Dead or alive. Yeah. I like to make myself available with my band. Sometimes I sleep. Sometimes it's not for days. And every time I sleep, always go the separate way.
Wanna go to the man's bathroom, talk about feeling and stuff?
I think you're amazing. Johnny!
but it's time you got the news. I'm gonna hide my heart, your heart. I'm gonna swallow my tears.
Your tears.
I'm gonna turn and leave you here.
Hey, sweetie.
This here is Justice Charlier, owner of the Venus Strip Club. Sorry. Gentlemen's Club, and mother to many lost souls here on the Sunset Strip. For a two-drink minimum, she'll give you a shoulder to cry on. In the champagne room, you can cry anywhere you want.
Let's get you dried off. Maybe a cocktail.
Thanks, but I don't need your help, right?
Hey, we all need help, baby. Let me guess. An actress, right? You're certainly pretty enough.
Thanks, but I don't swing that way. And you're wrong, because I don't need anybody. Not anymore.
I said, old girl, it's a cold world. Go inside.
Did you see that? What a pair of lungs she's got on her. Wow, that voice. I'll tell you what, let's have a quick recap of the situation right now. So, Sherry leaves home. She goes to Los Angeles where she wants to become an actress. And she meets Drew Bowley, otherwise known as Wolfgang von Colt, otherwise known as Kurt Kalea, who's trying to make it big as a rock singer. But he gets her a job in the Bourbon Room, which is owned by Dennis Dupree, who is assisted by Lonnie. That's me. But the Bourbon Room is under threat by German developers who you haven't met yet, but when you hear people singing with German accents, you'll know who they are. They want to tear down the Bourbon Room, but Dennis and Lonnie have a plan. They invite Stacy Jacks, the guy who sang the Bon Jovi song. They invite him to come over and sing one last concert that will somehow, that's not never fully explained in the script, somehow this will save the Bourbon Room from being demolished. Okay, so that's where we are right now. But what happens is Stacy Jacks, the rock star, seduces Sherry and tells Dennis that he's gonna fire her. So Dennis fires Sherry. She goes out. Drew is heartbroken because he loves her. And she finds herself alone on the street where she meets Madame Charlier, Justice Charlier, who takes her in and employs her in a strip club. And that's the story so far. Yeah. Now, this is the moment in the show where everything's real emotional. So let's get on with it, huh?
Hanging on the promises and the songs of yesterday.
and I've made up my mind. I ain't wasting no more time, and here I go again. Here I go again.
Though I keep searching for an answer, never seem to find what I'm looking for, no. Oh Lord, I pray you give me strength to carry on, 'cause I know what it means to walk along the lonely street of dreams.
Here I go again on my own, going down the only road I've ever known. Like a drifter, I was born to walk alone,
and I've made up my mind. Oh yeah,
I ain't wasting no more time.
I'm needing to jazz, I need a rescue. Searching for love and sweet charity.
And I'm gonna hold on for the rest of my day,
'cause I know what it means to walk along the lonely street of dreams. Here I go again on my own, going down the only road I've ever known. Like a drifter, I was born to walk alone,
and I made up my mind. Oh yeah, I ain't wasting no more time,
and here I go again.
Oh, here I go again.
Here I go again. Here I go. Here I go.
Here I go again on my own.
Hey, hey, hey.
Going down the only road I've ever known. Like a drifter, I was born to walk alone.
And I've made up my mind. Oh, yeah.
I ain't wasted no more time.
Come on. Here I go again.
Isn't it beautiful? Everybody, back to work!
Final countdown.
It's my music!
built this city. You built this city on. Oh God!
So that's about where our story wraps up tonight. Yeah. We're gonna end it on a high, you know what I mean? Well, some of you do. Well, Hertz and Fritz eventually went back to Germany where they opened a little candy shop empire and they left the Sunset Strip alone. And we continued with our everyday lives. And as for Drew and Sherry, well, there's something special about them. Drew and Sherry. Well, as you can see, they seem to have found love in the place of fame, living in LA together happily. They are the perfect illustration that sometimes on the strip, the dreams you come in with may not be the dreams you leave with. But hey, they still rock.
Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere.
He's just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit, Michigan. He took the midnight train going.
Ooh.
Hey. We are top T-Bug. We are Rock of Ages.
Rock of Ages.
And then we have to chat. Oh, yeah, no?
Spettacular Mac Melisba. Che fa come che segue, tu è vero?
Ecco. Proset, proset.
E messa a sare il hin.